What if there was air in space? It's not that simple to answer this question. There are many advantages and disadvantages about air being in space. Watch till end to know advantages and disadvantages of air being in space. You would think that if there was air in space, astronauts don't need to carry spacesuits to space. Yeah, that's true. But only if the air in space has oxygen and a protective layer like ozone to protect the astronauts from harmful UV rays. If it don't have a protective layer like ozone, astronauts definitely need a spacesuit to go to space. If there was air in space, light from every star would scatter in all directions and night sky on Earth would be so colorful. We know that we can't hear anything in space. It's because sound doesn't travel in space due to lack of a medium. If there was air in space, there would be a medium for the sound to travel. So we would hear the sound from every planet and the loud noise of the sun, which is over 100 decibels. But first of all, if there was air in space, we wouldn't be here at all. The galaxies which we see now would also not exist. It's because if there was air in space, it would create drag which would slow down rotations and revolutions of all the planets, which makes them to fall into sun. The sun would also not exist because all the stars in Milky Way galaxy orbit Milky Way's center, and because of drag, all stars would fall into Milky Way's center. But think, even if there was air in space, nothing of this happened and anyhow we survived on Earth. Then also we wouldn't be able to launch a single rocket and keep it in orbit. If we did that, due to drag, it would fall back to Earth. It would be very difficult to discover planets in our own solar system. If there was air in space, we wouldn't be able to discover even Jupiter. We would think that in this universe there are only three astronomical bodies, that is Sun, Earth and Moon. We would be very poor in astronomy. But luckily there is no air in space. Earth is constantly rotating around itself. Each second you sit on a chair, you would think that you are in rest, but you are rotating around the Earth. But even if we are rotating around the Earth, why don't we feel the movement of Earth's rotation?